It's an A melodic minor scale. If you go to the fifth note of that and play all the notes from the original key, you get this mode, which I think sounds incredible. I'm doing it in this key because you can play an E drone. But if you know a Mixolydian mode already, which is that, it's that with a flat six, hence the name Mixolydian flat six.